I'm Esther Kennedy. I'm a student at Harvard University. I work in a geochronology lab and as a field assistant in Arctic Alaska. I took an intro geology class and it wasn't mind-blowing, but it hinted at a lot of really cool things. And then I also met Francis McDonald, and his life, as far as I can tell, is fairly ideal because he spends 3 months of the year wandering around the most beautiful places asking really interesting questions. And after I met him, I was like, well, maybe I should join your department so that I can have your job. So that's ultimately what got me into it. The fieldwork is just fun all around because you're outside and you're in a beautiful place and looking at really interesting rocks. I really enjoy history in general, and so I like the idea that geology looks at the big picture. And what really excites me about geology is that every time you learn something, you get the chance to learn something new. Like, the search never ends, and there's always more information to find.